I bring over 35 years of Sasol experience to the CEO position, during which time my career has spanned numerous geographies, businesses, and roles. Most recently, I was the Executive Vice President in charge of our global chemicals business. And since April of this year, I was closely involved in the detailed LCCP cost and schedule review leading up to the May 2019 announcement. I'm therefore well aware of the challenges that we faced and also the challenges that lie ahead. However, it is important to remember that Sasol is a world-class business. I'm both realistic and excited about this journey ahead. Recent events have created a significant amount of uncertainty at Sasol, through which the team has been remarkably resilient. I'm very pleased that today we can draw a line under much of that uncertainty and move forward. In order to move forward, I believe we need realism, focus, and delivery. Firstly, we need to be realistic that although today we address some key areas of uncertainty, we still have challenges ahead. Chief among these is the successful completion of the LCCP. Protecting the balance sheet during the upcoming brief peak gearing phase and developing our carbon reduction roadmap. While we must not underestimate or understate our challenges, I do believe we have a clear pathway to address them. To do so requires clear focus on the business issues that we can control. Our stakeholders must be under no illusions that this is the first priority. More than focus though, the outcome must be delivery. Many of our stakeholders are not interested in promises. They want to see delivery, and I'm very much on that page. In a nutshell, we need to make sure that we don't miss a beat. However, I'm also conscious of and embrace the key takeaways from the board review. Here, in particular, I recognize that constructive dialogue and challenge across the organization is paramount and is well aligned with our aspirational culture. While continuity is critical right now, I also intend to keep challenging Team Sasol in finding the best way to deliver our full potential.